Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's talk about tautomers. Tautomers are a type of isomer that differs by the movement of a hydrogen. There are lots of examples of tautomers, but the most common example is the keto-enol tautomerization. That's what we have to the left of the screen. A hydrogen on the alpha carbon in the keto form migrates to the oxygen of the carbonyl in the enol form. These two tautomers exist in equilibrium. For a simple carbonyl compound like this molecule, which is acetone, the equilibrium strongly favors the keto form. For acetone, the ratio of keto form to enol form is around 1,000 to 1. The interconversion of the keto and enol forms is catalyzed by either acid or base. We've seen the acid catalyzed mechanism in a previous video of this playlist. There are two other functional groups that we see in introductory organic classes that frequently have tautomers. The first is the carboxylic acid. A carboxylic acid has two tautomers. These might look identical, but they are different. There are two distinct oxygens, and each tautomer has a hydrogen on a different oxygen atom. These tautomers are identical in energy and are present in a 1-to-1 ratio. Of course, we can't distinguish between them. I'll note that it's possible to talk about the enol tautomer of a carboxylic acid. These are rarely seen, but it is possible. Amides are another functional group that shows tautomerization. The predominant form is called the amide . The minor form is called an imidic acid. I don't know the ratio, but it very strongly favors the amide form. Just like acids, it is possible to draw an enol form of an amide. Again, these are very uncommon. Sometimes students will look at tautomers and refer to them as resonance forms. While resonance forms often do involve the movement of a pi bond, just like these tautomer examples, remember that tautomers involve the movement of a hydrogen atom. Atom is the key word. In resonance forms, only electrons move, not nuclei. So tautomers, which involve the movement of a hydrogen atom, are not resonance forms. Anytime that atoms move, the structures are not resonance forms. So that is the story on tautomers. Organic chemistry has many different tautomers, but by far the most common context for tautomers is the keto-enol tautomerization. The equilibrium strongly favors the keto form.